Day One sees Multipurpose Arena in Kilamba play host to the opening fixture. It's the NBA Academy Africa taking on FC Club Villa Clotilde. Evolution into the qualifications of the Basketball Africa League. Of course, they couldn't advance, but they were there. Ndawi from downtown knocks down a three. Ndawi. The extra pass. Chinyelo spikes it with two hands. And the adjustments will be made. This academy team is deep. Oh, little shake. The pull. The three. Back into the hands of Ndawi. Now Chinyelo turns. Nice pass. Nice buy. Nice finish.
This is defense.
Oh, my. 9-6 the score. Drive. Blocked. Chinyelo.
Shot.
Ndawi. He's Chomche. Touch pass. Ooh. And great play. Drive in and score. Chomche. He's got the height. Mismatch. He gets dribbles into trouble. Kicks out. Malwash hits the three to the Basketball Africa League. He did take quite a few threes. And that touch
from Diongo and just taking the contact to the body and being able to finish.
Chomche, backdoor pass, and wow, great basketball into the hands of Dominguez now. Handoff, shot, and money, and that gives Clotilde Dominguez. The hot man, Diongo. Three ball! He's gonna try and hold for the last shot, drives right in. The runner gets it to go. Pass comes across. Ramos fires and gets the bucket. Protected possession for Clotilde. They drive in again. Blocked. Might have to have his hand seen too. The drive in up. And wanted to put Malwash on a poster, but Malwash denies entry on one side. Dominguez. Domingos. Fires and in. On the follow, highlight play, wow! FC Clotilde team. Turnover inside, and once again, the finesse finish.
Of the best in terms of talent and athleticism from across the continent.
Shot goes up and in. Yongo. Baseline shot is good from
needed score.
Drive in again, kick out. Back to the same spot, same result.
They're now back in that zone defense. It's going to be interesting to see how the academy can adjust.
Trying to hold on the spilled basketball. He does now. 3-on-1 to a pass. Through the contact, Churchill Abbas.
Relay laid down the stretch. Great shot by Mbo.
Diongo back the other way. As Malawash in front of him, real try. The shot, and he gets it. Big play. The young 7-footer in front of him, called for the clear out, and then made the shot. Ndawi, patience, and steps through it comes. The runner up to Malawash, close range. He gets it to fall. And now the long pass ahead. And the foul did come before the game clock expired, and not sure how the referees are going to quite blow this one. They call the intentional, so it's going to be two shots and possession. Superb throughout. He makes both, ices them really quickly. And it's not going to be the Academy Africa's game as FC Villa Clotilde pick up the win. But it